See here in this problem, here x by y ratio is given as 8 by 9. So then what is the value of 16 by 17 plus y minus x upon y plus x? How can we solve this problem? So first of all, observe carefully here. I am taking the y common in the numerator and denominator. So let's see here. 16 by 17 plus, now bring y common in the numerator, it becomes y into 1 minus x by y. Similarly, y common on the denominator, it is y into 1 plus x by y. So here y cancel, now it becomes 16 by 17 plus 1 minus x by y upon 1 plus x by y. But we know that x by y is given as 8 by 9. Now substitute this value here, we will get 16 by 17 plus 1 minus 8 by 9 upon 1 plus 8 by 9. So that's equal to 16 by 17 plus 9 minus 8 by 9 upon 9 plus 8 by 9. So here 9 and cancel, it becomes 16 by 17 plus 9 minus 8 means 1. 1 by 9 plus 8 is 17. That's equal to 17 by 17. That's equal to 1. So this value equal to 1. So from the options, option B is the correct option. And this is the process of simplification. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, share. Thanks.